खाएंगे नहीं तो काम कैसे होगा?
In August of 2009, Tata Tea put yet another spin on its Jaago Re campaign. The message was the same, to waken the aam aadmi. But this time it was not about voting and effecting a change, rather it was about being the change.
कोई झुकके खाता है तो कोई खुले आम खाता है।
हे भगवान, आपके नाम पे भी खाते हैं।
The new ad campaign urged consumers to stop encouraging corruption. खिलाना बंद पिलाना शुरू।
लेकिन आपको पता है ये लोग इतना खाते क्यों हैं?
Taking a tea brand into the consciousness of the people by touching upon their conscience while reminding you to buy the product the next time you're at the supermarket.
आज से खिलाना बंद पिलाना शुरू।
हर सुबह सिर्फ उठो मत,
चलते
हैं। We thought about it. We said, what's the difference between Tata Tea and other teas? And we said, okay, Tata Tea is a good tea. It's got great leaves, freshness, all that stuff. But it's a tea, and everybody has a tea. So how do you communicate differently? You said the difference between Tata Tea and other teas are Tata. Tata isn't of Tata Tea. So if other teas waken, just wake you up, and you get up in the morning and drink this tea, Tata has to do something more. So it awakens you.
Awakening the masses worked for Tata Tea, though it's moved away from its messiah of change theme to hitting out at corruption. But what sets the campaign apart is the fact that it's not just a string of ads. The Khilana Band Pilana Shuru campaign went out to collect over 3 lakh pledges against corruption. And this through various routes. The internet, mobile, retail, even schools. Packing it all in just about 3 months of the campaign's launch. Clearly, this message of change found an audience.
I thought about it when I went for the voting on the election day.
I would definitely want to go and vote after seeing the ad. It's really nice.
Roping in the aam aadmi to become the change is a tall order, but the campaign has been at it, constantly reinventing itself. It's even taken to the road trying to make a connect with the audience. The Tata Tea Jaago Re Vrat Yatra is a 38-day bus journey across the country. Its motive? To connect with the youth and urge them to pledge against corruption. All of it put together, the campaign gets a pat on the back from the ad fraternity.
Tata Tea has done well. I think that youth awakening about what's good for the country and great for the nation and that little bit of image building for ourselves is great. Unfortunately, it picks up the malaise which, which is a part of our, issues like, corruption and so on and so forth. So that's a constant reminder. But the fact that, somebody is now articulating it and bring it out into the forefront is great.
Tata Tea is a classic example of actually taking a very boring product like tea and making it very interesting through that, Jaago Re campaign. So, hats off to both the agency and the client who, decided to go with it.
Hey, Billu, ek chai la, Tata Tea Premium. Daddy ne ek packet choda hoga mere liye.
Chai? Packet?
While most other tea brands harped on waking up to a strong cuppa, Tata Tea aimed to awaken, and it worked, coaxing us to say, "Wah, Tata Tea."
Har subah sirf utho mat.